Hello guys, how's it going and welcome back to the Uncharted collection. So yes, we're not so long before we complete this third game, well, as far as I'm aware anyway. So anyway, let's get to it and hope you enjoy. I don't think we're that far ahead of beating this now.
There's gotta be something useful here.
I know these gunfights get a lot more tougher, well, I think from this part really.
Shit! It's Strike!
She'll find out.
Okay, need a gun.
Yeah, we need a gun. Fuck, 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 fuck. See what I mean? Shotgun, boom, dead.
The hell are Marlowe's going through here?
Need a gun, need a gun. Doing it. Any more nerds coming my way? Maybe not. Yeah. Fuck you.
No, no.
Right. Fuck you. Come on. Yeah. Is that all you got, bitches?
Come in handy? This is getting ridiculous.
Wow.
Damn it, I'm trapped down here.
Yeah. Okay. Oh. I don't know.
It worked. There's gotta be a way out of here.
Fuck. Bitch. Ah. Shiny.
Oh, great. I've had enough of these assholes. Oh, great.
Bomb.
Present for you. Cowards.
Oh shit. Headshot, bitch.
Here we go. No. Nice.
Oh, no. Don't know. Thank you.
Hopefully that's the last. How did that come from?
Well. Back. Easy. Shit. how you play the game, bitch.
Guess what the doctor ordered?
Hello.
English? What? English, I speak English. No. Don't shoot me. Please don't shoot me.
Reminds me of a... Oh, what's it called? The mummy films. Well, the first two.
Oh, no.
Sorry.
Shit.
Sorry.
I gotta get the hell out of here.
If I was right now, I'd stay up there all night. Stay up all night, I would. Just watch the stars.
From home, America.
Shukran.
I'm trying to think what he's called from the mummy films that he reminds me of. Is it Akeem, is it?
You spared me. Why not just kill me along with the others?
I could be wrong, but I think it's Akeem.
Impolite. You are in distress.
No, the
even an
tattoos
enemy must be
on his head.
Unsheltered. Are you my enemy, American?
No.
Drake.
Hmm?
My name, it's Drake.
Salim. I am sheikh of this tribe.
Well, I don't mean to be forward, Salim. But I need a horse. I don't have anything to offer in return.
You plan to attack the English caravan alone?
You know about them.
My scouts have been tracking them for 2 days. Why are you here? Why do the English cross the Rub al-Khali?
They're looking for the lost city of Ubar.
Hiram of the Pillars.
They've taken my friend hostage. He's the only one who knows the way. Once they find Aram, he'll be worthless to them. They'll kill him.
If they find Aram, we are all dead. Three thousand years ago, King Solomon commanded the power of the Jinn. Demons born of smokeless fire. Until they rebelled, he imprisoned them in a vessel of brass and cast it into the depths of the city. Iran became a place of evil, cursed by the tormented spirits of the Jinn. The English must not reach the city. If they unleash the power of the Jinn...
We don't have much time, do we?
No.
Nope.
But they have the greater numbers. We cannot attack them in the open. Tonight, rest. Tomorrow, they enter the canyons. We'll take them there.
Okay.
By that dome.
Oh, look at that. Caravan.
Convoy, follow me this way.
You got it.
That looks stunning as fuck.
Smoke.
that, do you? Yeah? Wanna play like that?
Roadkill.
Come on! Give me your hand!
Let's go. Yella!
There's my horse! There, jump to the horse, Greg! Jump to the horse!
Thank you. Oh, male pistol. Rifle ammo shows it.
Keep going! He's gotta be up ahead!
I'm fine, but damn, I was sure they'd killed you, kid.
Well, they tried, right?
So how the hell did you find me all the way out here?
I had some help. Salim.
Solomon, thank you.
We haven't much time. We cannot allow them to reach the city.
Oh, I don't know.
He's right, Nate. I've been trapped with those crazy bastards for days. I don't know what the hell it is Marlow's after exactly, but it sure as hell ain't treasure. We gotta stop him.
Drake, we must go, now. Yalla!
Never a dull moment, huh, Sully?
Mm-hmm. Why change now?
Yeah! Know something we don't. It's a convoy. Hang back, Sully. I'll go check it out.
You got it.
How are we gonna find anybody in this storm?
Hey.
gun.
Must have gotten separated in the storm. Come on.
Thank you.
it's all of them.
Hope so.
Well, guys, that took a few attempts, but we fucking did it.
Come on, let's get inside.
Holy shit.
Wow, look at this place.
So it really does exist.
It's amazing.
God, that does look nice, I gotta admit.
Sure would hate to have to polish this.
Enormous. It's no good.
Well, that's gotta be the way in, but it's sealed shut.
There must be some mechanism to open it. We just gotta find it. Let's look around.
Huh.
Oh, hey. Managed to swipe your notebook back off Marlo.
It might come in handy.
Oh, thank
still
you.
Got it.
Sully, up here. Found something.
Stop.
Nate, there's one on the other side.
I'll go see if I can get that one working.
All the way down here, but I'm guessing we have to go across there, don't we? Because there's a shiny down there. Hold on. Fuck. Fucking brave, aren't you?
Hey, gotta get on that other switch.
I know.
Almost there. Ready? Go!
Now that's how you call a door. Whoa! That look, oh wow!
Good work!
In the words of Victor Sullivan, I'll be go to hell.
Never know. Oh, that looks fucking nice.
Holy shit. It's true, it's really here.
Oh, God.
Wow.
Victor Sullivan, welcome to the bar.
Fucking nice, game of chills, man, just looking at it. Shiny down here. Yeah.
Another dead end.
Jesus. The hell we get down?
This way.
How the city could thrive all the way out here. The whole place must be fed by an underground spring. It's clean. It's amazing. It's still running after all these years.
Fosters. I like my Fosters. As well as the odd Jack Daniels as well. And a bit of Jack and Coke. It's in there's Eclipse.
Well, that's a hell of a thing. Mm-hmm.
Please. Sully.
Shit, in the fucking shit in shining light.
Attempts on it.
like this bit though.
Where the hell am I? I haven't been here since I was a kid. Oh no!
Not you again.
It can't be happening.
Is it?
No.
Trippy shit. Shada.
No. Stay away, please. God. Oh no, what is this?
Some more trippy shit.
It's moving. I gotta get out. Gotta get out of here. No. No. I can't do this. What is this? What's happening?
Well, I can't tell, but fight like a fucking man instead of using fucking... You know.
Sully! No, it can't be real. It can't be real. Get up. Here, get up. No, no. Sully, no, no.
Some freaky shit that though. God of War spiral staircase.
That could help. No. No.
You do make me laugh, guys.
And you, kid? Oh, thank God. You all right? Man, I had a hell of a time. What's the matter with you?
How do I know you're real?
Real enough for you? Don't ever point a gun at me again.
I saw them shoot you. Right after the eclipse.
What? What eclipse? Look, kid, you went nuts right after you drank from that fountain. It's the water. That's what destroyed the city. Not the wrath of God. The whole water supply is tainted with some sort of hallucinogenic agent. Must have drove everyone mad.
That's what Marlowe and Talbot are after.
Oh, man, yeah. Remember, Cutter said they controlled their enemies through fear. This would do it. In spades. But, wait, it doesn't make any sense. How do they think they're getting the water out of here?
No, it's not the water. It's what's in the water.
Come again?
All right, listen, just bear with me for a second. Selim told me that Aram was cursed when Solomon imprisoned the evil spirits of the djinn inside a vessel of brass and then cast it into the depths of the city.
A genie in a bottle.
I know it. Uh-huh. It sounds pretty crazy.
So you reckon that's why Elizabeth and Dee sent Francis Drake out here in the first place?
Yeah. It wasn't treasure they were after. It was power. Only once Drake realized what he'd been sent for, he abandoned the mission. He lied to the Queen, told her he didn't find anything, and then hid all traces of his voyage. Rewrote history.
Who are we to argue with Sir Francis? I say we head down there and end this thing. Once and for all.
Okay.
Look at this place. The whole city's resting on this cavern. Doesn't look very safe, does it?
That's an understatement.
We gotta find a way down there.
Harry, you ready for this?
Let's do it.
Let's do it if I can get past the pole.
Amazing. This is how they move the water to the surface.
Oh, God. The ceiling here.
I'm surprised the whole place hasn't come crashing down yet.
Uh-huh.
I don't know how the hell it's still standing.
Well, it is. Fucking nice though. Any shinies? Yes, this one there.
We gotta get across there. Help me with this door.
Okay. Okay.
Shit, get down!
What? What? What?
This way.
Hello.
Take them down.
Hello.
I don't want that. All right, go away then. No.
Nice.
See what they're up to.
Ah, right.
They're definitely going into the water.
Hey. Sweet. I'm holding on to this.
Okay.
Sully, help me with this. We gotta get through here.
Well, you can definitely tell it's gonna be a...
Got us outnumbered. Let's split up. Try to flank them.
Yeah, better odds that way.
Over here,
Sully! Up this way! How are we gonna get out of here? Put the gears! Sully, we're gonna have to ride these up, all right?
Francis earned it from Elizabeth. Prove your greatness.
I got nothing to prove.
Hurry, give me a hand. You can't just let her die. And Harry can't. Nate, give me your goddamn hand.
Here.
Grab it. What the hell are you doing?
I can't.
It's no good. Get the hell out of there.
Hold on.
No!
Shit!
Nate! No!
Tried. Sorry.
Run!
Come here! Hurry it up!
Sully, we gotta get out of here. The whole place is coming down.
Three goddamn bullets! How the hell did you do this? Three bullets!
Three!
Come on!
Yep, back up. Gotta admit though, those sand slides are fucking awesome, aren't they? Shit in hell. Has to do it in one part, but one take, sure, so. Fuck off, Talbot. Fuck off. Yeah, back the fuck up. Ow. fingers. Yeah. Yeah, come on.
Measurable wealth, huh?
Yeah.
Well.
It's not much, is it?
It's enough.
Yeah. Yeah.
Hey, hold up a minute, Nate.
You okay?
Yeah. Yeah, I just got something needs saying, that's all.
All right. What is it?
Look, I had a lousy father. A lousy childhood. I hit 40, I figured I was never gonna have a son of my own. Hell, I never wanted one. What the hell do I know about raising a kid? Then you came barreling into my life.
Mm. Look, you don't have to.
No, listen. I do. I have made a lot of mistakes, kid. A lot. And, well, I am not a perfect man.
You're not proposing, are you, Sully?
Yeah.
I mean, I love you, but...
Stop. Just stop being a wise ass for 1 second.
How long you been carrying that around?
Too long.
Thought I'd lost it.
Here's the thing, kid. We don't get to choose how we start in this life. Real greatness, it's what you do with the hand you dealt.
Hey.
Hey. Going somewhere?
Maybe. I'm really sorry about your ring.
Yeah. It's all right. I swapped it for something better. Let's get out of here, huh?
Yeah.
Come on, we're this way.
But...
Come on.
Mm-hmm.
Trust me.
up to?
Ta-da!
No way.
It's not as nice as the one you two wrecked 4 years ago, but... Come on. Let's see if I can remember how to fly the goddamn thing.
Hey, this has parachutes, right?
Oh, yeah. Three. More or less.
Well, there you have it, guys. Skip that. But yeah, there you go, guys. Title screen. Yeah, anyway. Anyway, guys, there you have it. That was the Uncharted Nathan Drake collection. But yes, we are finally beating the game, guys. And in all honesty, I'm quite proud of myself completing this in 15 parts, I think it is. So yeah, I'm chuffed for that. So 3 games, 15 parts. But yeah, absolutely worth getting, guys. It absolutely is. But yeah, in all of these in the trilogy, Uncharted 2 is still my favourite. Don't get me wrong, Uncharted 1 and Uncharted 3 are really good. But with this one, Uncharted 3, it don't feel like, you know, like the end of the world, so to speak, you know, like the second one did. And you know, and the first one as well. So, but yeah, amazing set pieces in this one. Don't get me wrong. But with this one, it more or less tells a story, explains more between the relationship between Nate and Sully. So, yes, it is still a great game, but I do prefer the second one. The final battle in this one wasn't exactly as epic as the last two, but yeah, it's still quite tense. It's a final fight against Talbot when you're mashing down the buttons, you know, it makes your fingers a bit sore. But yeah, those sand slides, should I say, those were epic. And the plane and any other set pieces in the game as well, absolutely good, really great. But for me personally, guys, Uncharted 2 is my favorite. So yeah, we just have to wait for Uncharted 4 now, which is coming out in April now, isn't it, guys? Because it's been delayed a week or so, but that's fine by me. You don't want to rush a great game. Well, it is going to be a great game, and we're not sure if it's going to be the last one. It may be. And yeah, they've put on hold The Last of Us 2 in order to finish the finishing touches for Uncharted 4. But that's fine by me. It's going to be an epic game, Uncharted 4. It really is. Well, judging from the footage that I've seen anyway, know, with the demos and gameplay that have been shown at the conferences and whatnot, yeah, it's going to be a really, really great. And plus, with the latest one that I saw, with the choices that you can pick, but yeah, whether that will be implemented in the story of the fourth game, I'm not entirely sure, but maybe it will, maybe it won't, but it would be a pretty cool idea to implement that in the game. So maybe multiple scenarios, multiple endings, maybe. Not entirely sure. But we'll just have to wait and see, guys. But yeah, I think it comes out in April. I'm sure it is. But anyway, guys, I do highly recommend you getting this Uncharted Nathan Drake collection. Absolutely worth the money. 3 epic games in one package. And yeah, link for the game in the description, guys. As always, with my previous videos with the Uncharted Collection, it's been the special edition of the Uncharted Collection. So, as always, the link is in the description below, guys. But yeah, definitely get this, guys. Even if you have played this before, or if you are new to the series, if you've just recently got yourself a PS4, this is a game to get. Three games in one. But anyway, guys, I do hope you enjoyed this series. But yeah, I'm still chuffed. I managed to do this in 15 episodes, or 15 parts, should I say. So, again, hope you enjoyed the series. Feel free to like, comment, share, and subscribe. As much as I'll see you soon with a new video.